Now the Kings have outscored their opponents 38-13 in the third period. Face-off win by Kopitar, scores! Marian Gaborik has goal number 400!
Kopitar ends up getting the puck, of course, on the face-off. It's not like Gaborik shoots it right away. He has to take it backhand to forehand. And you see him, he kind of just missed. Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
Wow, second goal in a row. Second one in a row that goes directly off a Wild player.
Off the stick of Dumba.
Yeah, Dumba did not have time to react to the play. Watch 24, he turns, he faces. There's the deflection, Dubnyk, no chance.